So today is a off day for me. Ain't got much to do today. Ain't got much work to do. It's super cold outside. It's been snowing, so can't do really nothing outside. So I figured I would bring you all along with me to show y'all how I spend a little bit of money. What I spend it on most of the time. I'm gonna stop at a few places, drop a few dollars. I'm gonna try to stay on a low budget, but we'll see.
With my elbow, I see them reverse. Got a bone and ride it like a Camaro.
I can be weak. No, you can't touch this.
Put that 40 out, you better have an angel with me. You tryna book me for a show, you gotta pay me before I go and feed the family. I ain't got no time to play.
That boy's gotta have his Mickey Mouse.
Alright. My nephew loves Mickey. He's got
season. See, I hate when I come to the mall because I always park on the wrong side. Because I always want to go into Dick's Sporting Goods. But I actually need to go to H&M. Because H&M has these sweatpants that I have fell in love with. And during the wintertime, that's mostly all I wear. So, now I'm gonna walk a country mile just to get there. Enjoy Dr. Pepper, bitch. Yeah, we're gonna get, let's see, let's get that one. Yeah, let's get these too. I am feeling this TV right now. Look at that. 70 inch. Do you want to come home? Do you want to come home with me? Sexy. Oh, there's a 75. There's a 75 inch. Suck my ass. Look at this here. The dopeness of this 75 inch. Do you want to come home? Do you? When you near one of these and you gonna get some lunch, you gotta stop and get Jesus a chicken sandwich. So you gotta spend the day with your boy a little bit. This is vlog number 2 back home. Everybody's, you know, we're all opening up stuff, putting stuff together. Did a little bit of shopping today. But this is vlog number 2, man. So if you like seeing these vlogs and you want me to keep doing the vlogs, don't forget to give me a little thumbs up action. A little thumbs up action. And turn your notifications, the notification bell on. So that way you know whenever I post a video, you're always going to get notified that new video's up. But hope y'all liked it, man. Thanks for coming out with me today. Thanks for chilling with me today.